Okay. Let's see who we get. I don't even know who the options are.
Oh, we get Cody B. Cody B, dang, bro. Honestly, I probably would have rather taken somebody else. But Cody B, don't get me wrong. Cody B is not bad. Not bad at all. Let's look at that. So he has 88 fielding, 98 in arm strength, only 74 is fielding. That's pretty good. Okay, contact could be better, but the power is great. So